With vegetables, lovely this. And you can change around the vegetables if you like. But if you're going to use crunchy vegetables, you need to parboil them a bit first. And the trick with that is basically so you've got crunchy vegetables, but they're cooked. Today we're using sparagrass or chopped asparagus. Some parts of the world you call it asparagus. Some people call it aspen grass or even spargrass, but it's asparagus. Or the Latin asparagus. And green moustaches.
Oh. Not cooked yet.
Mulch too. Your baby baby green beans. Lovely. So nothing special in it really apart from that. So you can change the vegetables the same.
Big prawns.
Prawns, we've already prepared them, nice big prawns, and as you know by now there's a separate video to how to prepare them Thai style. So let's get on with the what's first?
Okay, I've got
bowl the vegetables first, yes. Only for about a few seconds.